That is a sound that I enjoy as a guitar player playing on his own, but is probably going to get me kicked out of my blues rock band.